Right. Let's eliminate another enemy. Once again, another straight shot. Because the game wants to make things a little harder for me. Okay, that was actually a good plan. Good, good. Well, crap. Damn. Picking the wrong moves. Well, information is a powerful weapon, I suppose. At least we'll have some cognition. But we're not gonna have a good time during this fight, are we?
And bring out the flamethrower.
Mac wants the flamethrower.
Yes. Yes, I do. Mom, you're a big ugly. Okay. So we're on his turf, huh? Ain't this familiar? Send in the robot. Pain. Okay, I think the best plan is two teams. And then we'll... Alright. We send you up front to basically draw aggro. Then we'll send two guys this way, and... Yeah, that might be our best option. Fuck off. And I just know he's going to start sending buddies over. Windows 10 that we could upload to you. Oh, he switches his armor. Oh, that's gonna be fun. What do you mean you can't hit him? Oh, it's cause... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Bring in the Battle Servitor and the Skitari Ranger. We're gonna need their help. Stay down! God damn. Alright, get into a position here, I guess. Yeah, you don't like that, asshole. I can't even pronounce that, so therefore you're not even worth my time. My turn. All right, armor up. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, hi, Deathmock. Bless us all.
Too bad.
We're close to basically cutting him off. Alright, this is gonna hurt, but yeah, that's worthwhile damage. Oh, that's annoying. I sure hope nobody sneaks up behind me. Wait, what? Fix up because you are going to be taking a lot of hits. In fact, let's give you a hand. Or in this case, a claw. Good threat. Unfortunately, you are dealing with a guy who has a flamethrower, so we're gonna have fun with that, aren't we? That nice blessing. Okay, he's gonna get shot, but it'll be worth it. Burn with holy flames. Alright. Ah, jeez, now we gotta get closer. There we go. See you in hell! Taking these guys out are also weakening their forces. I hope that's the case. We didn't get as much cash for this, but hey, it's a job well done. Cog. Yep, we are halfway there. Single target ranged, and it only just has a cooldown. That is tempting. Doesn't look like I affected the difficulty. But hey, it's still a job well done. Hmm. Can't wait till I can upgrade these guys. These things are cool. Yeah, definitely digging the big guys. You know, I'm actually kind of happy where I am right now. I think I'm going to save my Blackstones when we hopefully get a new guy. And then we could just upgrade him and he'll be happy. Silver Tenebris, huh? Oh, you're talking about the planet. Right. Thought we were talking about mission. Yeah, I think I'll probably be doing this next. Because I'm liking the idea of getting this arc pistol. That could be nice. Or not. I mean, it's only one damage. I mean, we already got a good pistol that does other good stuff. But, yeah. More missions, more money. No problem. Hopefully you enjoyed today's episode, because as always, I enjoy doing them. Stay safe, stay hydrated, report chaos to your nearest Inquisitor, and I will see you next time. Take it easy.